That's very important what he's doing there now. He's blowing down the firebox. Now, just to put it in perspective, the hot gas and water coming out of there is at about 580 degrees. And the pressure is about 200 PSI coming through that vent pipe.